So I need to move this path, basically. But that might. There we go. Built.
They had dangerous animals here?
Correct, Mr. Finch. We know where they were. But now, Mr. Grady, it's essential that we know where they are.
I know my dinosaurs. I'd say they're headed off in this direction.
And do you know your dinosaurs, Mr. Grady?
Better than anyone.
But these are not your dinosaurs.
Oh, this is going to be bad, I think.
Well, you're just going to have to trust me on this one.
There again, I'm not the dino expert, so who knows?
Promising? You know, not that I'm promising anything. Everything points in this direction. Dinosaurs, but they're not subtle. Wherever they go, they leave a mark.
Sounds like someone I know.
Is it Dr. Malcolm? Because that guy, he is out there. Talk about an ego.
As opposed to...
Well, you know, a certain lovable animal behaviorist whose humility has a charm of its own.
Okay, we gotta continue looking for this dino. Let's do it. Oh, pain, man.
I feel like we're getting close.
You can't ram the dinos, I don't like that. Okay. Allosaurus.
Thank you.
Okay.
Ambush! Move quickly! Not too quick! You'll trigger the explosions!
Owen. Owen, are you okay? What is happening?
Little busy right now.
Please tell me you have things under control.
Do you want me to cry?
If it'll calm my anxiety, yes. I'm a bundle of raw nerves.
We're working the problem. We have a helicopter standing by, and they'll attempt to tranquilize the animal from the air.
Attempt? Attempt? We need success, Dr. Dua, before it can eat Grady and the others.
No, please don't say that. You believe in the team, right?
You want me to lie?
Fly faster! Fly faster! Fly faster! Oh my god, fly faster. Please? Chase it. Why? Where is it, stupid? Oh.
Owen, what's our status?
We're close. We have everything almost under control, but the animal is injured. We'll need to get her to a secure enclosure for observation and treatment.
I'll notify Dr. Dua.
Oh, me? I'm fine. Thanks for asking.
En route to collect the asset.
Oh. That was rough. That was a rough one. Why is it dragging my camera all the way back there?
And the herbivores? What about them?
As long as they stay away from civilization, leave them in place. They'll survive in the wilderness without our intervention, right?
Given time to adapt, yes, I'd say they will.
I guess that's something we're all gonna have to get used to. Having dinosaurs out in the world.
Is that you talking, or is that the government?
I am the government.
Okay. We go back to base now. Open park. Whew. That went well. meat, fish, prey. Options, show mod icons, editor. There we go. I don't know what MVU team is. Checkpoint. Okay, so the Allosaurus got killed. the Carnotaur. That's funny. The Allosaurus got killed by the Carnotaur.
Owen? What's our status?
We're close. We have everything almost under control, but the animal is injured. We'll need to get her to a secure enclosure for observation and treatment.
I'll notify Dr. Dua.
Oh, me? I'm fine. Thanks for asking.
Yeah, I want to build this. Come on. Come on. Spot. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I selected the target, man. There. Okay, now I need to put in. Water. Why can't I put water there? Well, I hope there's enough water for it. I just ranger team design. There we go. Wonderful. this place have scientists? You scientists. Traits cheaper research. Have a look. Logistics. I have to scroll down to go across. Okay, that's weird. 211 115 121 103 211 131 212. You could do a little bit of everything. Okay, so now hopefully I'll check this guy. Or girl. Missing forest, undiagnosed ailment. Missing forest? Forest.
I'm going to need a paleomedical facility to assess the status of the dinosaur that they're bringing in. We'll need to do a full medical scan. I want to understand what went wrong if we're going to avoid an event like this in the future.
This place is huge. I know where it's right. I want to move it. I did not want to destroy that. I want to move it. Come on. Come on. Spin. There we go. Mobile vet unit, a task. Oh my days. Ranger team, a task. Fix this. Yeah, yeah, I've got that. Capture team. Task. Thank you. You. Emergency medical. Get off that. Get off that. We need emergency shelter here. Do we have an emergency shelter? You fix his damn fence, man. You? Bad task. Repair the fence. So where's this dino at? Okay, there it is.
Asset to be collected.
Then task. Nine rage plus one. Okay, there we go. Resupply. Fill up. There we go.
Asset transportation underway.
Resupply. Hello. Hello. That's that done. I'm gonna deal with this. Open this.
Asset has been transported.
Okay. Comfort level's terrible. Alright, now we gotta do its comfort. It wants moth. Also gotta tranquilize it. Trank it. Capture base. Add task. Trank you. I can't even see it. Deliver to facility. Motivated. I'll take motivated. Assign scientists.
Picking up asset.
Okay. Okay. Well, I wonder what this is going to mean for this guy. Well,
asset delivery confirmed.
Condotors are happy. Well, let's speed this along a bit. Well, he's being healed slowly. Okay, transport him. Why wouldn't it let me transport it? Transport? All right. What the hell happened to you? Oh, someone tranked him. Who the fuck tranked him? Poor bastard. Someone tranked the Takano. Guy, he didn't even do anything wrong.
Assets in the air.
Okie dokie. They really like their live feeders. Missing forest still? How much more bloody forest does it want? Okay. Okay. Thank you. I'll see how we can have any more forest. How much more forest does it want? Okay, I only have one solution to this. Give me my damn fence. Oh my days. Shit in hell. A task. Where's this emergency shelter? Adding a damn emergency shelter. Okay, did you get it? Okay, that's built. If it's not happy with that, it's not going to be happy with anything. You. Dump the miserable bastard back in there somewhere.
Heading to collect the asset.
If that thing isn't comfortable in there, God help it, I'll feed it to the carnivores. Spy fuel. Okay. Is it happy this time? I don't know what to do for it. missing open space. It's got a shit ton of space. Okay, it's farming its territory. Come on, dude, you've got so much space. It wanted forest, now it wants more open space. Uncomfortable still, oh my god. Okay. How do I remove the forest? Bulldoze? Tracks off, paths off, pylons off. Oh, for fuck's sake. Capture it. I actually don't know how much space this thing wants. Okay, if this thing isn't happy after this, I don't know what to do with it. You!
Heading to pick up the asset.
Hmm. even got two feeders. It has all the way from here, all the way to here. If this thing is not happy after this, I don't even know.
Commencing asset transit.
Are you happy? Missing forest? How are you missing forest? I gave you more forest. Oh my god, you miserable bastard. Oh my god, it's finally bloody happy. The miserable little thing. Feed the damn thing to a goddamn T-Rex. Is reusing medical scanner. For a special treatment, yes.
Part of the healing process is to get some rest. Preferably someplace comfortable.
Always worked for me. Same for the dinosaurs, I'd imagine.
You imagine correctly.
Not according to my ex.
Yes, moving on then. We want to have the animal transported and then secure and comfortable in its enclosure, if you please.
Undo that. Oh, the damn terrain constraints. Flatten terrain. Is that flat enough now? That's probably flat enough there, though. There we go.